Look, guys, no smoking in an open coach. See, no window.
Thank you. Thank you. Russell.
I'm glad they let him know.
They lost himself, yeah.
That makes sense. Well, I'm glad they did.
We did, however.
We're
in
trouble. Mr. Pell has appeared.
Here it comes, I think.
Oh, you well? I'm a bit better. I've been eating Canada, Where's Kev?
Oh, he's down there for me.
I'll tell you, I walked up the train and had a look. See, I've been given one of those. because I was going for a ride with Tim. Well, Tim goes, come for a ride. I'm a guy, I've got a double pack. He goes, oh, I'll phone Fisher up and get you one. Wow, cheers, Tim. Last night, at the end of the train.
Matching cameras.
No, mine's got a pull out bit on the side.
Oh,
this is where I lose my rag.
down, and then it's on with Mountaineer. Goes up behind Mountaineer, and then brings it back in.
And then comes off here, does it? I thought it was going down and then coming back up on a goods train, but there's no goods trains at the moment, is there?
I think it'll stay here for the week and run the weekday service trains with it. No problem.
Well, Palmerston have to stay at Alphonse.
What's your fuel oil supply like? You got enough coal?
We've got...
What about that down at the other end, all right there?
It's gone and stopped
up there.
Well, I've got a feeling it's going to come back again, isn't it?
We've got a problem here.
Enjoying yourself, Cliff!
Congratulations
on the telly.
Yeah, I drove to Edinburgh yesterday.
Very
missing strike. I was a bit iffy about it, but then I read the roster that said I was driving Sunday morning, and I bugger it, I'm going.
Well,
ha ha ha.